They were both just trying to look out for each other. That's ironic, isn't it?
I believe that this is the truth behind the attack in the jewelry store.
Ribbit.
This was actually some kind of love story?!
Use your left side! Do it, Shoto!
We're almost there! Kai-chan!
Todoroki and Kirishima!
That was close. Are you okay?
Yeah, fine. I used my quirk on Deku and Melissa. They should be able to reach the top.
Good job.
Whatever your family problems are, whatever you're feeling, none of that crap matters. Just make sure you don't hold back. Use your flames on me. I want everyone to know I beat you at your best. Well, I don't care what anyone says.
Damn it. He's good at moving through this terrain with his quirk.
This freak looks like a scrawny little sidekick to me.
Careful now. I froze them while they were off their balance. On purpose.
Bakugo?
No way am I letting Todoroki beat me. He's got them! Damn it! I can't believe he stopped the race like that!
Yeah, I know how you feel, but cool your blasters, man. Those two aren't just your opponents, you know. They're our friends.
Shut up! I don't care if they're my classmates or not. I won't let them get ahead of me.
Guess I should have thought of that.
I'm just glad to see you're not injured.
Yeah, same to you guys.
Thank you.
Whoa, where'd that come from? Don't worry about it.
I'm not worried!
Right, let's catch up with the others.
Don't order me around!
Todoroki, time to give us some details.
That brat's got spunk.
He's like a mini version of you.
What are you talking about? You can just shut your mouth before I blast you all the way to hell!
Damn it. There must be some sort of gas filling out here. I'm worried about the others who are still in the forest, but I don't see that there's much we can do now. Hopefully Ragdoll can take care of everyone else.
You're in my way there, Icy Hot!
Then pick another route.
Todoroki didn't fire up the flame attack that wowed us in his match with Midoriya! So what has become of our two top competitors?
Huh? You decided not to use your fire!
Oh, please, you're too kind.
Out of the way, Icy Hot Bastard!
Bakugo.
You can't just appear out of nowhere and show me up!
And I see the others are here, too.
Don't ignore me! What are you even doing on the island anyway?
My father was invited, so I'm representing him.
The next person is waiting.
Shut up! I'm doing it again!
You'd definitely be a suspect.
Besides, the criminal dropped the jewelry. Yet no one took the bag.
俺、バクゴ、八百万で引き上げ。
待って、てめえ！勝手に全部決めてんじゃねえぞ！
これがベストだろうが。
ああ
！遊び半分でやってるんなら何もしなくていい。
あ！
He's finally getting fired up. It took him long enough.
You suck! What does he have to do with any of this? It's all between you and me now! Focus on the match! That's the only thing I give a damn about!
I wanted to. I'll be a hero! I'm sorry, Bakugo. Since I fought Midoriya, I'm unsure of so much. Whether or not I did the right thing. What my left side means to me.
And you!
Bakugo!
That's the sweat from my palms. It works like nitroglycerin.
Not enough. It's not enough.
And once again, I'm a terrible matchup for you, Bird Boy.
Thanks. You saved me. We could barely defend against that guy, but you beat him instantly.
Bakugo, what about our extra classes?
Shut up, Icy Hot! This has nothing to do with you!
Okay, well, thanks for cleaning up.
He tossed his right side with a blast!
Awesome!
Are you underestimating me? Idiot!
Todoroki surfs an ice wave to avoid going out of bounds!
Fly to me, or you'll regret!
Hey, watch out!
Hiroshima!
This looks like... Todoroki?
Not him all night!
Go, Midoriya!
Destroy this guy!
Help the others! Everyone okay?
Honestly, with a group like this... We could probably even go up against All Might.
I'd be fine by myself.
We'll surround you as we walk.
I don't need any of your protection, damn it!
Let's go.
Don't ignore me!
Just make sure you keep up.
Don't tell me what to do!
Hey, Todoroki! Can we get some fire over here, too?
Bakugo, use an explosion to light that.
This is so beneath me!
Too much?
Let me...
Too hot, okay?
Hell yeah! That's it! If you're gonna face me, you can't half-ass it! Try everything you can to defeat me! Don't you dare hold back! Earth! You're the one who's got the knowing me!
Won't let you stop them! That's what makes someone...
a hero!
Midoriya.
Huh?
He said the same thing.
I don't want there to be any doubt that I'm the best student at the festival! That's only possible if you come at me as hard as you can! There's no point if you don't fight me with the same power you used against Deku! If you don't want to win this, why are you even here?! Show everyone you're trying to destroy me!
どの程度じゃこの俺は?
Don't tell me what to do, Icy. Crap. Who's that? Hey, which group was in front of us again?
Tokoyami, I think, and Shoji.
So pretty.
It was a revelation we weren't prepared for. But somehow, we survived.
Me neither.
Then you think the villain was working alone?
Oh. 俺はこんな訓練で揉めるほど暇じゃねえんだよ。
What, do you think I'm not worthy of your fire?
Bakugo timed his explosions and grabbed Todoroki's left side on purpose. He's done his research. His aptitude for this becomes more apparent with every fight.
Interesting!
じゃあ次降ろすぞ。
黙れ、指図すんな。
Bakugo! Todoroki! One of you! Give us some light!
Okay. What's our first move?
That's easy. First, we need to figure out how many villains and hostages there are inside.
Uraraka, you go.
Me by myself?
If we all run in, the villains will notice us. But you can float up to the top window and not get caught.
Yeah, you're right. I'm on it.
Isn't that dangerous?
It is, but we can distract the villains. The distance between us just keeps getting wider. We've got to catch up, and soon.
Huh?
We've really got to catch up.
Would you stop saying that?
We've really, really
got to... Just shut up!
The distance between us just keeps getting wider. We've got to catch up, and soon.
Huh?
We've really got to catch up.
Would you stop saying that?
We've really, really
got to... Just shut up!